all over the world, I couldn't find that photograph anywhere. I assure you, I didn't tear it up. Thank you for coming. Over the years, PIF has conferred Lifetime Achievement Awards on Dilip Kumar Saab, Lata Mangeshkar Ji, Minal Sen, Dev Anand, Vaida Rahman, Shakti Samanta, Vaijayanti Mala, Yash Chopra, Dharmendra Ji, Asha Parikh, Shami Kapoor, Sharmila Tagore, Shashi Kapoor, and Hema Malini, and Sulochana Didi. And this year, we got our recipients here. Today, one of them, Dev Anand Ji, the evergreen Dev Anand Ji, is here to inaugurate the film festival. He was awarded the Lifetime Achievement Award earlier. But every time I meet him, he looks younger and younger. What the people are asking. He was awarded along with Lata Mangeshkar by Mr. Sharad Pawar. In his acceptance speech, he said, I would like to be reborn as a Punekar. When you put your Aisha, mother Punekar, Manu Vaitrepadisha. I remember he said that. And he started his film career from Pune and cycled all over the city, that's what you said. Along with another film great, Guru Dutt. And both of you were in Prabhat Studio then, that's what you mentioned last time. So very happy that you're here today, sir. To be the chief guest for this function. Very warm welcome to Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma Ji also. We have brought you for the film festival. The film festival earlier. This is the first time coming for the film festival. So we are very happy you are here. Not only is he a great musician who has played with Ravi Shankar and the Beatles, but he has composed music for many great films, which we all say are the big hits. A great honor to have you here. Very honored, sir. We are also extremely proud and happy that Mr. Rasul Pukuti is here with us. We can also claim him as a Punekar because he studied in the Film Institute. Congratulations to him on his Oscar for along with the great musician Mr. Rehman. Well, of course, it's the turn of my great friend Subhash Ghai, of course, the eminent filmmaker who's had many hits and super musical concert. And he wants to now also settle down in Pune. So on one condition, that I find him a lovely house in a beautiful garden, I'm going to do that job. So by next year, he'll be a full-fledged Punekar. Because we've been hearing your water and thank you for coming here. Yeah. Thank you. Well, I'm happy that Jackie Shroff and Dhawan Bose, they are always here. Hey, Dhawan. You didn't get up. I noticed that with Kongana on your side, you're not getting up at all. You're just sitting there. Okay. Kongana Sen, you are coming for the first time. And you are coming for the first time. Always keep coming back to Pune. So hope we see you often in Pune. Well, I'm thankful to Suresh Bose and his son Abhijit, who sang very well today. The forerunner of all festivals, the Savai Gandhara Music Festival, is also starting today. I wish it all the success, and it is good that PIF also has a special focus on music this year. So Pune will be resounding with great music and cinema this whole week. I would like to thank our partners, especially Air India and Idea Cellular, our other sponsors and committee and staff of the festival for working so hard to make the festival a success. Mr. Jabbar Patel, without you, this film festival cannot be a success. And thank you, Mr. Jabbar. You know, पुणे फेस्टिवल जे आहे ते 23 वर्ष चाललं तर मध्ये जब्बार पटेलने मला विचारलं तू फिल्म फेस्टिवल का नाही आयोजन करत म्हणून मी कळलं ते आहे पण तू ही जबाबदारी घेत असाल तर इथे डन तर एक मिनिटात पुणे इंटरनॅशनल फिल्म फेस्टिवलचं स्थापना झाली. थँक्यू जब्बार. I thank the venture partners Eastware, Inox, City Pride, and the new editor called Finn. A big thank you to the press and media. Without you, we can't exist in Pune. You know it. I am thankful to the government of Maharashtra for having adopted this festival. We won't let you down. I can assure you. I am thankful to the Pune Municipal Corporation and the mayor of Pune. Who's come here, Mr. Mohanji Rajpa, the first seat mayor of Pune. And I congratulate Mr. Ramesh Bagwe, who is a member of our team and who organized all the Pune Festival and Film Festival. He is now the Home Minister of Maharashtra. I welcome you, sir. Only one request to the mayor and to Ramesh Bagwe. Our film festival is usually in the Ganesh Kala Krida Mandir. Nehmi apan tya thikani aayojit karto. पण आता काय कोर्ट केस आहे तर लोकांना समजूत झाला राजपालजी आप बोले डेफिनेटली बोले तो आपका भले भले फिल्म फेस्टिवल पर अभी उधर होगा तो भले भले ही आपको पुणे वाले बोले. आई होप यू ऑल एंजॉय द फेस्टिवल एंड जय हिंद जय महाराष्ट्र जय हो.
It is time to felicitate our guests on the dais. I request Mr. Kalmadi to felicitate Dev Anand ji in true Puneri style. Ladies and gentlemen, Dev Anand ji. I request Mr. Kalmadi to kindly felicitate Padma Vibhushan ji, Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma. Honorable Minister for Finance, Government of India, Mr. Kalmadi, kindly felicitate Mr. Sunil Thakkar, Government of Maharashtra. Apologies. Announcement next year, in advance. There's some fortune telling going on here. Thank you, Mr. Kalmadi. I now request Sabina Sanghi to kindly felicitate Sri Sri Ram Lagu. Thank you for being here. Dr. Mohan Agashe. Mr. Jabbar Patel, thank you so much. Dr. Mohan Agashe. Jackie Shroff. France. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. As is customary, we begin any occasion on an auspicious note by the lighting of the lamp. I request Mr. Kalmadi to kindly take our honourable guests towards the year to formally inaugurate and light the traditional lamp signifying the opening of the 8th Pune International.
Oh, I love it.